In a setback to the centre, states on Thursday rejected the draft Goods and Services Tax Bill, saying it does not address their concerns, particularly on entry tax and taxation of petroleum products. At a meeting of the empowered committee of state finance ministers, the centre's plan to bring petroleum goods under GST regime was opposed. They also objected to the Constitutional Amendment Bill, as it does not contain provisions for giving states compensation against any possible loss of revenue after GST rollout for 5 years. The state governments are keen on keeping entry tax out of the ambit of GST. States also want petroleum and petroleum products to be out of the GST ambit.
The empowered committee has recommended that petrol and petroleum products should be kept out of GST. Number one. Number two, entry tax should also not be subsumed, and it should also be kept out of GST.
Hello?
The third thing is about the GST compensation. We have told the Honorable Finance Minister that GST compensation fund should be created and it should be provided in the Constitution.
States have welcomed the decision of the Centre to release 11,000 crore rupees to states as compensation towards the central sales tax this financial year. Clearance of CST compensation arrears has been a bone of contention between the Centre and the states. CST, a tax imposed on the interstate movement of goods, was reduced from 4% to 3% in 2007-08 and further to 2% in 2008-09 after the introduction of value-added tax. The centre had then promised the states that it would bear losses due to reduction of CST. The GST rollout has missed several deadlines because of the lack of consensus among states over certain crucial issues on the proposed new tax regime. Business Desk, DD News.